two graph is there, one is inner, one is outer.
Oh, many, many things came, sir.
Ah, yes, sir. your computer only, sir. I updated, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir. This is inner, this is outer. Easy to understand. Total life in this horoscope, inner life is 75%. Outer life is 61%. That means in this horoscope, inner is compared to outer, inner is high. That's answer. If in this area 75%, in this area 61% means money will be developed. Okay, sir. If the outer life is below 50, that is difficult. 20% or 50%, lot of money is not incoming effect will not come. Okay, sir. Therefore, Mercury is, if you see the Mercury, if you see Mercury, 42% outer. Inner means how much, sir?
87.
The person is asking for writing the books, publishing the books. Mercury is okay or not, sir?
Very good.
Very good, sir.
In Mercury period only I have written the books, three books I written, sir.
Oh.
In language, three books I written in Mercury. In Mercury period only I will be full up to this area, I am working in one company.
Super, sir.
In this area, lot of controversy through myself and our boss. Because the 8 door is there. Therefore, resigning my job and coming as full time astrologer in this field. Due to the first entrance, I am busy schedule is reduced. Therefore, I have written the books. Three books I wrote this year, sir. In Tamil language.
Within 3 years?
Within 3 years. That time also I written the article in this one. KP is that time I written the article also, sir. That is 12 years back, sir. That time I have no English knowledge, but whatever I know, I tagged my student and translated the books, I think 2009, I think. Okay, sir, due to the third house, sir. Okay, sir. After that, Kedu Buddhi. Kedu Buddhi means, if you go, Kedu Buddhi, what is telling, sir? Six. This is the Kedu. Kedu Buddhi, what is it, sir? Here 12 is there. Therefore, some problem in inner. 9 is there. Therefore, some problem is outer. Therefore, Kedu is not good for inner and outer. Here, good for inner. Here, 50-50 only. Below 50 only. Because if it is coming 8 or 12,
sir, it is with the 6 and 12. So
yes, sir.
It is controlling by 6.
Yes, controlling, sir. But anyway, but 6 and 12, that is why we are filling 30%, sir. For outer life. Because there is no, this is controlling, sir. But this is giving trouble now. If it is 9 and 12 is coming, it's definitely some problem is there, sir.
Professional growth reduced.
Financial growth is reduced. Personal growth also reduced compared to Mercury in Kedu Buddhi, this week.
In this case, traveling is better.
Traveling is better.
We can
3-9 is traveling.
Sir, we can say here that 6 house is controlled by 12.
Yes, sir.
That's why outer life is controlled.
Controlled, sir.
And
inner physical is also controlled.
3-9 also balanced.
6 you are metabolistic.
Yes,
sir. Usko 12th mein control
kar. Yes, sir. 12th is controlled. Our 12th is giving more struggles.
Yes,
it is controlled by 6th. Okay, sir. If 12 is not here, 9 is not here, then what will happen?
Very good.
In the Kedu, in outer life, 70 mark is there. 70 to 75 mark will go. Inner life also, 70 to 75 mark will go. Okay, sir. If only 9-12 is coming, only 9-12 come means here 5%,
here
6%. If 8 and 12 are 5, 9 only coming, the mark will be
reduced.
Immediately reduced. Okay, sir.
Sir, if there is no 12th house significance,
what, sir?
In Ketu Bhukti, only, yes. Then the graph will be above 50, na?
Above 50 to 60% difference.
Okay, sir.
Then Venus Bhukti, sir. Venus, what will happen, sir? 1, 4, 7, 10. Venus. How you are going to Venus, sir?
Again, balanced and good.
Good, sir.
Venus is Shukra. What is the link, sir?
Very good.
Inner life or outer life is 81%?
Yes.
Inner life also 62%.
So, very good.
That is compared to all up to this area. Venus is there, very good. Because this is not indicated 5, 9 and 8.
So you have purchased car or land in this period?
Come on, sir.
You have purchased car or land in this period?
Car or land purchase?
Land.
In this period, I constructed the house, sir. Maintain up to this period, I am the astrologer, sir. This period, I am the teacher of the astrologer. This period, I am conducting one conference. Only 10 students. In the conference, 700 astrologers was participated, sir. In this period, that is very world great in our area. My age is only 33 ages. I am the new person in astrology. Only 10 students are studied in our institute. They are gathering, they are advising, lot of hard work, giving more development. That achievement is not forgettable in my time. Only 10 students, 700 astrologers are participated in that conference. In the age of 33, my guru, K. Bhaskar, is the, that time he is also participated, the chief guest. I am the head of the conference. That time. Because this is coming as the 10th. Here also 10th is there. But 8th one is there. Therefore the 10th will be there. Still, without the 10th house is the our, what you tell the
boss.
Crown. 10th house is called as a crown sign. If it is 8 and 10, the crown has some, what is it? Some stabler pin.
Painful for crowd.
The crowd is there, is seeing, is very good, but they are sinking the head. Disturbing the head. Lot of pain is there. That is 8. If 7-10 means that crowd is very good, there is no pain. Therefore, in Venus Dasa, so Venus Buddhi is very good type. Meantime, Venus, if you see in this horoscope, this is the 5th sabla, sir. In this horoscope, this is the 5th sabla.
Yes.
5th sabla means the potential, the Venus is giving the potential of the
astrology.
Yes.
If you are doing astrology, if you want your potential, what is our potential means, you have to see your 5th sabla planet, and take the buddhi. If you watch, if you are getting more money, you are getting more money in astrology. If you are seeing 7th buddhi, your marriage life is happiness, your potential is good. Understood, sir?
Yes.
If Lagna Saprad buddhi is coming, means your originality will come. Lagna Saprad gives your originality. Originality means your self prestige. Okay, sir. Therefore, Venus Buddhi is good Buddhi. That is why if you see the Venus, both inner and outer, both are good, sir. Yes. Outer also good, inner also good. Okay, sir. After that, Sun Buddhi. Sun indicate what, sir?
Sir, that is also good.
That is also good. Because
same.
The bad house is 1, 5, 9 and 8, 12. 5, 9 and 8 12 not coming is, that is the good horoscope. Actually, in traditional concept, 1, 4, 7, 10 is called as a Kendra. What is my Kendra? This is the three gods. Important note, sir. This is the three gods. Three gods means same karaga is one group.
Yes, one group.
One group. This is add, this is even, this is add, this is. Kendra means that is inner and outer combined is called as a Kendra.
Say,
okay, sir. In this group, which is
one,
which
one.
Is good, sir? 159, which is good, Baba, sir?
One.
It's coming here. Kendra means we are selecting the Baba. Good Baba only we are selecting. For 2, 6, 10, which is the good Baba, sir?
Ten.
10 is the good Baba. For 3, 7, 9, 7 is the good Baba. Because 7 is destroyed 8th house and 12th house, sir. Okay, sir. For 4, 8, 12, which is good power, sir?
4.
What is that, sir?
It is called Kendra.
Kendra. That is, in all our bhava, 1, 4, 7, 10 is the very good power.
In Lagu Parasari, it is written Lakshmi and Vishnu.
Lakshmi and Vishnu.
Oh, yes.
Okay, sir. Same, we are applying. Yeah. Okay, sir. Because 1, 4, 7, 10 is, there is no 8, 12. There is no fine. Okay, sir. That is why this is very good. For inner, our life is inner also important, outer also important, sir. Only outer means inner will be damaged. Only inner means outer will be damaged. Some disturbance will come. Both is coming means that is equally balanced.
Balance in both the.
Nice, sir.
Sir, how 7th will destroy 12th?
From 12th, this is 8th house. From 12th,
okay.
If you count from 12th,
okay, okay.
This is 8th house.
Okay.
From 8th, this is 12th house. Okay, sir. That is why the sun also same. Same result is what are the, what is the Venus and sun is both are same. After that, moon. Moon also. This is not good, this is normally only. For moon, we are giving one more theory, sir. Tomorrow morning I will tell, sir. Moon is not constant always. This is difference upon the Dasabuddhi. That is different theory is there. Tomorrow I will tell. Okay, sir. Then Mars. Mars, what is telling, sir?
Outer is better. Compared to inner.
In Mars, the outer is okay, inner is little bit. Little bit. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Now, I am asking the question for all the houses. We can close this one. For all the houses, for all the planet, which planet is favorable for improving the financial? Which planet, which are the planet in Rahu Dasa, which are the Buddhi? Is developing the bank balance.
Saturn and Sun.
Venus and Sun is good. And others after that, sir?
Saturn.
After that, Saturn.
Saturn and Sun?
Mars also.
Mars. All are giving same result, sir? Yes.
Formula is correct, sir.
Formula is correct, sir.
Yes.
Otherwise, we are putting in graph. Okay, sir. You. This is the way of doing, sir. Because here we are taking only the cusp means the significator is coming, sir. Okay, sir. If you are taking lot of rules, our confusion will come. Only inner and outer. No need of taking more karga. Only we are seeing first these are adding. Therefore, in this area, financial development will be less.
Sir, how to decide the astrology field by this chart?
How to decide?
Fifth house Cuspal Samprad Venus. Venus is only showing 5.
Good
for astrology. Why you have become astrologer?
How I doing astrology? No, very simple, sir. In the chart, which bhava is connected to even numbers? First of all, which bhava is connected to 10th house?
The fifth
house only.
No, fifth, 11th.
Fifth and 11th only, sir. Okay, sir. Fifth house is for fifth house is for advice, sir. 11th house is for friends. Both are even add number only. For astrology, one person doing astrology getting more money means the fifth subclass should connect with 2, 4, 6, 10. This is the first quality astrologer.
The best astrologer.
Best astrologer.
For income point of view.
Only money minded astrologer.
And for
only service to the big people, not service to the poor people.
And for the reputation point of view?
Ah, yes, sir.
Honor and respect?
Yes, sir. Only service to the rich people. Okay, sir. But intuition power is little bit weak.
No intuition,
the
sir.
Intuition power is there because there is no 8-1 is there. But intuition power is little bit weak. Little bit. Intuition is which power, sir?
9.
For this bhava is not favorable to 9th bhava.
That is it.
But this bhava is not unfavorable to 9th bhava.
Yes.
Therefore, intuition power is normal, below average. Okay, sir. Then again, 5th sabra is connected 1, 3, 7, 9. Good astrologer, but less income. Normal income, but intuition power is high. Why intuition power is high, sir?
9.
Odd number.
These are favorable to 9th house.
Level is there.
Why money level is low, sir?
2, 4, 6. There is no 2.
There is no 2, 4. Okay, sir. Actually, divine power. What are our divine power? If the divine personality people asking only demanding money, the intuition level will be reduced. Understood or not, sir?
Yes, sir.
Divine personality. Big sages or other people, they are only a commercial people, means their intuition power will be reduced. If they are service oriented, the intuition power will be high. Okay, sir. Then again, 5th subclass connected to 5-9. He is also an astrologer, but only free service, not professional astrologer. Why, sir?
Free astrologer.
This is dharma.
Dharma.
He is not able to do his karma.
And government servant become the astrologer then?
The fifth house will be weak. Actually, fifth house, he is advisor, sir. He is always giving the free advice to the people.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Very good.
He is not capable to handling the business. Because business reputation is called as 10th house. This is 8th to 10th house. This is 12th to 10th house. Therefore, he is always service to the people. They are not thinks about the money payment. But they are eager to learn astrology.
But 5-9 is connected to 6-10 also.
The comma is
sir? The 5th Cuspal Samprad is connected to 6-10 along with 5-9.
5-9 only we don't, sir. Because 6th Samprad connected with 5-9.
Negating the 6-10.
Yes, sir. That is why
all of us are here mostly are 5-9.
Yes, sir.
Sandeel ji is 5-9.
Supta Sabha connected to 5-9 means this type of bhava is fighting, 5-9 will be one, sir. 5-9 only, because for 6th house, 12th house is there, therefore 6th house will not. For 10th house, 9th house is there, therefore will not. If it is 4-8, then 5-9. 5-9 will not do.
Okay, sir.
This will do by machine only.
Okay.
This will do
software
will automatically will do, sir. Because here also see 2-8 is there. Here 1-7 is there. Therefore 2-8 is broken, 1-7 is there.
Because formula is correct.
Yes, sir.
Software knows.
Always positive houses are eliminated.
Come on, sir.
Always positive houses are eliminated.
What's the possibility? Here 2-8 is there, sir. This is the Saptama Bhava. For 2-8, which is the bad house, sir?
1-7.
1-7 here. Therefore 2-8 got 1-7 and put it. Otherwise 8th house is there. Here 7th house is here. 8th house will be gone.
Then we will do prediction of the relationship.
Only, sir. This okay. If you give the prediction, you have to go this area. This is first part, this is second part.
Sir, this concept.
When you come in astrology field, first day the 8th house is to work. Okay. After that 8th house will be broke. 8th house is immediately broke. Okay, the star 8 sub 7 means the 8th house is immediately broken. Okay, sir. That is why here another, this is that 5th subplot 8th one. This is very difficult to achieve in astrology. Very difficult to achieve in astrology. Lot of worries.
8 and 12.
8 and 12. Because the client always giving struggle to the astrologer. Okay, sir. Why, sir?
Yes. Super, sir. Super.
Already told 8th house is bad house for all the matter. Any Bhava is connected to 8th house means we are always worrying about the Bhava. In this case, Kiraka Karana will help. For astrology, Mercury is the Karana for Mercury and Jupiter should connect 7 or 11. The 8th house will be reduced. Okay, sir. For astrologer, 5th subplot we have to consider. And Jupiter and Venus should consider, sir.
Jupiter and Mercury.
Yes, sir. Jupiter and Mercury. Mercury for immediate result. Speed, creativity mind. Creativity and smartness. Because the astrologer should be a smartness. Without reading the, only reading the books, only attending the class is not enough for astrology.
So, yeah.
Okay, because they have some creative.
Must do something.
Yes, sir. Because all are giving only advice only. Teachers and books, everything give the root only. We have to travel. In that case, Jupiter, Mercury is very important. Jupiter is the God grace. Or character also. Jupiter is 8th one means the character is worst. Because this astrology is the good spiritual related department. If the astrologer should be a good image, should be a good person. Okay, sir. Jupiter is called as a is the planet. This is a very important planet for intuition and God grace. Okay, sir. In this horoscope, Jupiter what is telling, sir? 5-11. Mercury what is telling, sir?
135.
1379. Okay, sir. Therefore, there is no 8-hole connection is there. Meantime, star lord and sub lord, there is no 8-hole is there. If it is 2, 4, 6, 10, it is very good, but it is not available here. Okay, sir. If Jupiter is connected into 2, 4, 8, 2, 4, 6, 10 means the astrologer is a big personality. Big, what is it? the image
to 6-10.
To like as the astrologer. But I am not seeing as astrologer, only I am simply man in our area. Here all the, I am not putting any mala or any spiritual related makeup, we are not putting, sir. Because the Jupiter is final. Sir, listen. Okay, sir. But in this car score, fifth subplanet connected, which power, sir?
From 1-4.